This is a fire sale and max ammo glitch. You knife this power box, you sprint over to this Nazi flag, knife it 3 times, 1, 2, 3, you run and dive into this corner, get up, go back to this power box and knife it again, and during the entire round, the entire game you're playing, you will just get more fire sales and max ammo throughout it. It helps a lot, so if you want to, check it out and like it, or if you don't, just leave me a comment of why stuff, thanks.